first question. What is the only two-letter creature in the English language that is represented in the Chinese zodiac? You both said ox. The correct answer is... ox! 1-1 Next question. In 2008, what financial services company underwent the largest bankruptcy in U.S. history? You both said the Lehman Brothers. The correct answer is... Lehman Brothers! Yes, 2-2 Next question. What was the only published novel by poet and playwright Oscar Wilde? You both said The Importance of Being Earnest. And the correct answer is... The Picture of Dorian Gray. Interesting, though. You guys were on the same page there. It remains 2-2 Next question. What woman was famously arrested at 6:06 p.m. on December 1st, 1955 in Montgomery, Alabama? You both said Rosa Parks. And the correct answer is Rosa Parks. And it's 3-3 Gentlemen, we are down to our final question. And here it is. In terms of precipitation, what is the driest state in the U.S.? Morgan, you said Nevada. Jonathan, you said Arizona. Morgan, if you get this right, you will win $10,000. However, if Jonathan is right, then it's the end of the game. The correct answer is...
No! Oh, he did it! Morgan did it! 10?